Hi. I'm going to demonstrate my bass raider Dolly here. It will make it easier to move the boat around out of the water so we can take better care of it. Watch closer. This was made out of a Dolly for furniture, and we put some wood on it that kind of matches the underside of the boat. So we'll see if it works. Here, lift it up, and pull it. Here, hard, tighten it up, and we put the board on the rear end to keep it together. And let's see if we can lift the thing. Should have had this up a little bit. No sweat. Just lay it down. Well, you don't have to be a weightlifter to lift it. Lift it with two fingers. I think it will work just fine for moving the boat from the water to the barn. So, pretty cool. Now let's see if we can get it out of here. See if we can get the dolly out of here without breaking anything. So we release the transom hook. You just slide it up just like we put it. Get toward the end. We do the same thing, but here, a little extra protection. And there it is.
Done.
Done.